What is up, YouTube? This is Draco. We're back at it with some more Final Fantasy VII Remake. We just escaped from Hojo's prison, and now we are following this curious purple black trail. And yeah, let's see what happens.
Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there? Please help me! Help me! Please!
The money you want. I have kill plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
Damn, I was kind of with Barret. Just drop his ass. After all, he was already hanging there.
You're gonna get on TV and tell him. Tell him what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild. You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Beautiful.
You son of a bitch!
There's no way, right? Fuck.
This is
the source of everything.
What the fuck? Come on, I just got my limit.
Here goes.
Dang it. I forget to not let those touch me. Ah.
I should probably heal up first. I'll take care of you. This one's for you. I'm feeling pretty weak. Stay strong, okay? It's your turn. I got this.
That freaking purple void won't move away.
This one's for you. Oh, you've got this. Okay, let's go.
All right. Have fun.
Maybe we gotta take out all these tentacles first.
Say goodbye.
No. Oh boy.
Let's do it. That's that.
Here goes. One more shot. That hits. You'll see.
Get ready.
So it's my turn? I got this. That's it. Come on. There.
No, you sucker. And he's just gone. That's good. So the thing
this
kept
death
him alive?
Was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Ah. Thank you, Red 13.
Thanks.
Now we gotta get Sephy Boy wherever he went. What is he doing?
Sephiroth!
Okay, so all these guys with the numbers on their arm must have like Sephiroth's DNA. Probably would like test or something.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
Huh. About time we made our escape, too.
Aw, damn.
Personally, boss.
it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us doesn't... Yeah, I was gonna say, you have a pet there, dickhead.
Focus.
Getting interesting. I'm here.
You bitch ass motherfucker.
Enough of you.
Okay.
Say goodbye.
This is control. Oscillating and excited. Redirect you engaged.
Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
What in the...
Like it? Of course you do. Showtime.
Won't last long.
Okay.
I see you.
Not a bad dog. No life.
Get up, Cloud, hurry.
Let's try that again.
Where were we?
Say goodbye. Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
I don't want to do this anymore. Leave me alone.
Ain't did it yet.
Show me.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning.
For Shinra!
Bruh, the joke is on him. He doesn't even know his freaking dad got murked by Sephiroth. Damn.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
Oh, crap.
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Huh.
One piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
That looks hilarious.
Get ready.
I was born really ready.
Damn, man. More fighting. More fighting.
So it's my turn.
Oh, cool. Those were at 13. Really, I'm trapped in here?
Get him! This one's for you! Red level, critical.
Boy, we've been fighting for like 2 hours. Leave me alone.
Here it comes. I'll take care of you.
Critical wasn't the maximum? Come on.
This doesn't look good.
Any ideas?
Take cover, buddy. Yeah, for real. Oh my gosh. Thought we was gonna die.
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But we could still die later tonight.
Yeah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
And we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Jesus, man.
have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass! Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
What the heck?
Everyone, get in!
Let's go! Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
Freaking beautiful.
Let's roll.
Okay.
Why has he always got a blow? Whoa! Free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Seeing this?
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wait! You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need!
Time to go.
Oh boy. Gotta love the motorcycle parts though. Leave me alone.
Circle around to the other side.
coming, bastards!
Look! Come on!
A helicopter too? Come on.
You're kinda in a hurry.
I'm waiting.
Here.
Try catching us.
Hey, cool. Appreciate it. He's like one health, man. Come on. Where are you at, you little sucker? Good thing those vehicles had gas, right?
Targeting vehicle's wheel.
to engage the target.
Leave me alone, you freaking... God, they're so annoying.
That's it. I'm taking you.
Can we take out the helicopter now?
We done here?
Hey. What the heck is this?
Come on, you see the piece of shit we're driving here? Says the
300-pound sack. Where do they get all this crap? Come on, we're so close.
Okay, y'all.
Let's finish him off! Come on!
Go for the head!
With pleasure.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
Ooh, there's Zach. What's going on?
This way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier. Come and get it.
Thank you.
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together, we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe. That's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
When you cross the barrier of whispers, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side. Before making the leap, make sure that your party's well rested and well stocked with equipment and materia. The vending machine back on the expressway will have everything you need. Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and stop it there, collect some items, restock before what seems like it's gonna be the final battle. If you made it this far, I appreciate it so much. Go ahead and smack the like button, comment, subscribe, you know, all that good stuff helps out the channel a ton. And I will see you in the next episode. Peace.